Hello, everybody. This is Havoc. Welcome to our next series in Hearts of Iron 4. We are going to be playing as the German Reich. We kind of got our butts handed to us playing as France last time around. So we are going to go with the German Reich. Someone suggested either playing as the Germans or the Italians. I prefer the Germans because I haven't actually played as them yet. So we're going to go and jump right on into it. This will be a 45-minute episode for our first episode, and it'll basically just be like the usual. We're gonna spend the whole first episode pretty much setting up. It's basically gonna be how it, so we start out with four research slots, which is really awesome. So we're gonna focus on all things constructionizing, and then we may go, might as well go with support weapons one, maybe. I'm thinking. Actually, no, we're going to go... Oh, wow, that takes way too long. What does that do? I don't know. We're not going to worry about that for now. What I really want to worry about is getting a maintenance company that'll keep military equipment reliable and safe to use. We have some free civilian factories, so let's go ahead and... See, 3, 4. Build 4. We'll build 10. Is that 10? Yeah, that's 10. That works. And then we'll build 1, 3. That's 4. 4, 7. And then what we should probably do is build 5 more of those. 2 more there, and then we probably need some anti-air. Pretty much over everywhere. Over that, so that'll be good there. That pretty much will take up all of our time for the time being. Now we need panzers. I'm going to fill that up. Let's go ahead and fill the fighters up as well. And the close air support, actually, let's go like that, and then we'll go like that. And we may need some of that and there, free dockyards. I don't see any reason to worry about production, so let's just do that. Let's build some convoys. So we're actually going to go there, and we're going to stockpile at Vesser Ems. Oh, those just stockpile. That's what I meant. Okay, so what we can do right off the bat, we're going to research Rhineland. That will give us, I think that gives us the, am I right? That's the one that gives us the remilitarization. There we go. There we go. Awesome, so we have no units in training. Let's get some panzer divisions with 5. We'll build 20 of them. And we will... we're going to have to go after these guys for a little bit. We will have to go after Poland. Let's give them Leipzig's, which is actually Sachsen. And then probably... Same thing here, 5 units of the SS division. We will put them... We'll put some intimidation factor in there. So we'll drop these in Oberbayern. And then over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10... 50 units. You guys are pretty much all going to go along here to really intimidate the French. Okay, so we're good there. We need 33 oil. We can get a lot of oil from them. We need a lot of rubber. Let's get it from the United Kingdom for right now. And then I think that's... Well, no, that's not it, because we have all of our armies. Let's get all the types together. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Man, there's a lot of dudes here. 24 exactly. Own combat and max entrenchment. We'll go ahead and give those guys. And we'll name this... Oops, I accidentally took a screenshot. Ze... Infantry. Awesome. Let's get... you could actually... You're just going to chill. Everyone else... Actually, in the ponies... Could do the same. We're just going to throw all these guys together. Actually, we can't. We need 1, 2, 3. This will actually be panzers. This will be Misk. The Misk army for miscellaneous. And this will be Erwin Rommel. We'll go ahead and do this. We'll call this the tanks. Very nice. Alright, so let's go ahead, jump it up to 5 speed. All these guys, I don't know where they're going to go exactly. I don't remember who I need to take over first. So we'll draw a line here. And then we'll hit play. This guy's don't have a commander. Let's give him... Man, we have a lot of troops, or a lot of generals to choose from. Okay, and then we have all of these dudes. Tactical bombers. Can you all just, like, meet in the same place? That can only hold 600 planes. This can hold 1,200. Let's go there. Merge... Wings. There we go. Let's select all. Let's all meet in Oberbayern for a second. The Spanish Civil War. Okay, so we can help give the Spanish Civil War some help. We are going to send some volunteers. We can only send 2 at the moment. Oh, I know why. Watch this. I watched this as well. Well, let's see. 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh, okay. That's what we need to do. We just crank them out right off the bat. Now we should be able to send 3, right? Send 2. I need to be able to send 3. Remilitarization of the Rhineland. It worked. Brilliant. Now let's go ahead. What could we do? We could Anschluss, not yet. We cannot Anschluss yet. Military innovations. Let's do Reichsroboten. There we go. We could modify the government as well. So we could modify it. Limited exports. Let's actually not worry about that at the moment. Let's get... Captain of Industry. No, let's do armament or whatever, military construction. War industrialist. That's what I want. Okay, now I should be able to send... Oh, come on. Alright, so as soon as we can, this is how you do it. Ladies and gentlemen, you just like mass deploy troops as quickly as you can, and then you'll be able to train them, because we're not going to be in any wars anytime soon. Not necessarily. We will win whatever wars we do. Captain of Industry, we're going to do that. Why not? And now I should be able to send 3. There we go. We're going to send Erwin Rommel. That's more like it. We need a lot of everything. We're going to knock off close air support. Give it to those guys. Those are making 4 a day. Let's knock those off to really fill up support there. Now, once we get our panzers in here, we'll pretty much be able to just completely rock it out. It's my MISC army. We'll be able to take this over real quick for the nationalists. Very good. Yeah, we'll should be able to just conquer them. Straight up. There we go. Push them. Push them hard. See, we'll just sweep through. Kind of just knock out whoever we want. Because we're freaking panzers, man. Let's go with the West Wall. 12 land forts on the French border. Yeah, we'll take that for now. We'll take Barcelona. Thank you very much. Basic machine tools. So let's go with dispersed industry. Just take over them. See what I mean? I mean, we just plow through here. It's really no contest. Very little contest, I should say. We can modify our government. Let's get tank designer. We're going to go with light tank. If we can. I don't want to do heavy tank. Tiger tanks. And then this should be panther tanks and panzer models. We should just be able to move straight down into here. We may cut across. Hold on. Let's cut across here. Take Madrid. I think we would probably win at that point. I'm actually just going to go ahead and research construction. It takes it a little longer, but it'll be alright. There we go. We already did it. See, look. End of the Spanish Civil War. Leadership purges in the Soviet Union, and we also researched West Wall. Okay, so we're going to slow it down just a little bit. I don't want to get too far ahead of myself. Now, I should have been purging these troops to try and get a lot more. Let's see. Manpower, 671,000. Can I Angelus yet? That's what I mean. 550,000 manpower in divisions in the field. I guess we haven't done in the field yet, per se. So that's fine. Let's go. We could do industrial effort. I'm actually going to do army inventions. Innovations, there we go. Volunteer forces have come back. That's always good. Now, we do have a lot of troops that we need. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is the mech. And we are going to put Eric von Manston in there, I feel. Yeah, we'll go and do that. The games! We win the games. the panzers. We have some panzers. Excuse me. The tanks. There we go. And we should probably bring them all into like Munich or something. Now I should have a lot of green troops. These guys are super, super green. We'll give them. Yeah, we'll go ahead and give him. We'll promote that dude. And then you will sit there. I'm not sure where you're going to go. We may go here. We may see if we can't get away with declaring war on Poland without getting anyone else involved. We'll just see if it'll work. I have no idea. No idea if it will. And we just recruited, what, 5 new units? 4 units? 5. 4. Army 1. There we go. That guy, he is not... You know what, let's go ahead and do this. Conquer... That's going to be a long day. It's going to be like a year. I don't know that I can wait a year. We are gaining quite a bit of influence today. We're at 2 a day. That's insane. Army innovations. A treaty with the USSR. We're not going to do that yet. And we can't get Angelus because we haven't got 550,000. We will do air innovations, though. Go there. Dump all of these panzers. Where is the tanks? Nope, kidding. This is the tanks. There we go. Let's actually get the tanks to come over here. That way we can punch into Warsaw pretty quickly. Okay, so we got plenty. Let's justify a war goal. We want Warsaw. We want Lublin. Bialystok. Lwów. Actually, let's just do... And then Krakow. There we go. So 360 days. Goes guys there. We got 5 units there. Really need units, guys. How many do we have? We already have 65. That's not bad. Support weapons has been researched. Dispersed industry has been researched as well. Let's go ahead and get some paratroopers in. I'm going to try and find out how to use paratroopers correctly. 136 days. Poland seeks Baltic cooperation. That is very rude. Considering we want to conquer you and everything. Strategic air effort. Air innovations to tactical air support. Let's go ahead and do industrial effort. And then over here we can get a last dude, but we could actually get limited conscription and get it up to extensive conscription, which we now have 2.48 million. Brilliant. We need more. We need some infantry equipment. Let's go. We're constructing some anti-air. We're actually getting through here pretty quick. There we go. We'll build a whole bunch of more war factories. Whole bunch. We got when? 7th of November of 1937. There we go. There we go, we're getting there. Let's slow it down just for a minute. Four goes in Z mech. Two panzers go in as the tanks. And then the rest of you noobs. We'll go in this army one, which is currently set up on the border. Good. Super fast forward time. I think we're going to have a harder time getting these dudes. And then I want you to draw an offensive line. to here. France and Britain announce alliance industrial effort. Wow, they announced the alliance pretty quick, I'll have to say. Anti-Comintern Pact. Soviet Union, yada, yada, yada. Anschluss, finally. That allows us to demand that they give us some of that territory. Let's go organization, offense, army maneuver. Division speed would probably be really good. Let's do that. We got all of our mech dudes and all of these guys. We'll go there. We have available planes. Ah, yes. All of you. Move over there. All of you will fly over Western Poland. All of you will go here. Providing air superiority and close ground support. Construction 2 has been researched. Let's go ahead and get... we need to focus on building up stuff here at home. Let's go ahead and get interwar artillery. We have extra planes at the ready, but I'm not going to use them just yet. Get those guys, get those guys. How many troops does Poland have? 37 to 51. We have 77. Most of these guys are very much untrained. We'll make it work. We will make it work. I don't know how long until we can push Poland, but I don't want to wait. And I'm hoping that he won't have any guaranteed factions backing him once that happens. You guys just go. You guys just go there. We're going to be on that front line. Actually, we're going to be down here. Then you go there. There we go. We're getting there. We're getting there. Okay, it's only April, and we have what until November? It's a long time. Join the mech. Reinforces this line. Improved machine tools, which gives us a higher efficiency cap. That's what we need. Lower Austria State. Anschluss. Awesome. Welcome to the Reich, everyone. Anschluss worked. Thank goodness. Let's go ahead and research. I don't want to do anti-tank. Let's do... let's do infantry equipment too, or on the way to infantry equipment too. Okay, so we did that, so we could reassert Eastern claims. Danzig or war. Let's do reassert Eastern claims. Maybe getting a little aggressive, but that's okay. There we go, we got those guys. We can deploy the Hindenburg disaster. That sucks. That really does. Let's go with this. Military staff, ground support, all weather expert. Yes! Bad weather penalty, minus 20. Or we can do air support. Bad weather penalty, because that's really good. Especially over there. Let's super fast forward time again. Soviet withdrawal. Already we're not doing too shabby. Still gotta make the stuff. That's the biggest, I think the biggest holdback right now is just the making of the stuff. It's just a waiting game. Eventually we'll make a claim on Czechoslovakia as well. We can lay claim to a lot of lands, and historically they gave them a lot of land. I don't know why. I think at some point they would have been like, what are you going to do with all this stuff? And then he would have had to explain himself. But they're like, meh, whatever. If he's after us, he's after us. Beh. Here we go. Modify as a government. Or we can go with air warfare. Eh, I don't care about that. Amelia Earhart disappears. Oh, goodness. Free trade, export focus. Let's get free trade going on. Which, of course, is naturally going to make us need stuff. Reassert Eastern claims. Memel Lithuania folds. Nice. A little push there. German Reich claims Memel. Yes, we did. So we need more of a focus now. We could do Danzig or War. Don't meet the requirement. Becomes owner of Danzig. Now, where is Danzig?
I don't know.
What is this? Demand Slovenia. Oh, okay, here we go. We'll go down that line. We'll definitely go down that line. We have 2.6 million troops that we can get. Interwar. Yeah, we really just gotta spam all this stuff out. We need troop numbers more than anything. What do we need? We need more steel. There we go. We got more steel than we could ever really want at this time. Let's go with anti-air. No, I don't want to do that. I'm kidding. We probably should research land doctrine. Mobile warfare, speed of maneuver to cut off and disorganize the enemy. Definitely. Adolf Hitler angered by Polish posturing. Slightly ridiculous. I love the justifications that are needed for this. Let's get all of these noobs.
And make a new troop.
We'll promote General Wilhelm. And he will begin training. We are going to draw a front line over here. We can modify the government. Let's go here. Let's see. Armor. Army regrouping. Which is nice. Logistics. Close air support would be good. And naval AA defense. Anti-air defense. We could go war economy. That's what we should do. That way our war economy really gets a boost. At the moment, anyways. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Over here in Zemek. And then we got, what? 5 more troops of tanks. Oh, my word. Is there anywhere I can line up that would be advantageous? We could go here. We're just waiting. November's right around the corner. November 7th. We will... Got 42 units over there. Oh, sweet! We got Slovenia. Awesome. Very nice. Okay, so let's get them done training. Those guys will still be training. What can we demand next? We could demand the Sudetenland. Yes, we will. Your troops are ready. We're just going to do that so that way we can just steamroll through. Hopefully steamroll through. We may not. These still guys are still not being justified or taken over by anyone. There's no one there under, so we should be able to cruise right through this. I'm actually going to... we'll close this real quick. Never mind. Forget I said anything. I mean, like, go fight and stuff, but... Yeah, you know what I mean. We're rapidly approaching the max amount that this dude can handle. Go, you guys will probably make this new troop and come reinforce this line. Justification of conquering. Let's declare war. Oh, are we at war with these guys? Oh, no, we're not. Yeah, we'll take your four divisions. We'll fly over northern France. Come on. Delay. Okay. Let's do this. Tank and armor speed has increased. We could modify the government yet again, but we won't, I don't think. Free trade, extensive conscription. We're just going to let it build up. What's this? German military mission to China. Recall that dude, or our advisors will stay. We'll recall him. We're going to kind of go a little more historic than we usually do. So I usually don't go really historic at all. Historic day for Germany. East Sudetenland state is now a core by German right. Very nice. The Munich Agreement. That's right. Get back those suckers. First Vienna Award. What about the first Ljubljana award? Requires demand Slovenia. All falling must be true. We'll do this. It's a lot of stuff in there. I hope I did the right thing. Improved infantry equipment too. We could research that, but I don't really want to. Let's go with logistics company. And we're rapidly approaching Warsaw. They just cannot handle the swarm. There's just too many troops. They're actually handling it very well. We haven't lost near as many people as they have. Keep pushing, lads. Research. Hold on. We've got issues here. Let's go ahead and research. That won't do any good. Improved artillery. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. We have free. Let's go ahead and build probably towed anti-air, you think? I don't know. We have 157. We should probably modify it a little bit. I'm just going to do this for those guys. The fall of Warsaw. Go here. New offensive line. Go here. 54 troops there. We do have some resistance. Over here? Over here, okay. You're gonna come over here. Insufficient supplies, we need aluminum. Yeah, we could still add another dude. Prince of Terror, Backroom Smooth Talker, Silent Workhorse. Armaments. No, we don't need that. Fortification, Fascist Prince of Terror. Yep, not really useful, guys. It is really cool watching these guys just conquer everything. Let's get some more. We don't need any more inner war fighters. I don't know why we're still making them. Oh, those are fighter ones. Okay. So the next time we get a research thing done, we should just go ahead and get another close fighter. Is that what you're saying? First Ljubljana Award. Again, I don't really know what that does. But from what I gathered, it may or may not. Fate of Yugoslavia. Could go war with France or Operation Wurzenbug. We don't need to do that right now. Let's go ahead and go a treaty with the USSR. Alright, let's research another fighter. The HE-51, that's what was going on. I think, right? HE-111. Keep pushing, dudes. You think this is a bad time to stop or something? Or a good time to stop? Elastic defense. Armored spearhead. There we go. Breakthrough plus 20%. And then, actually, let's get some construction going in which we're building more airports. Let's go there. And then again, some land forts. Let's go ahead and just do that. There we go. We'll be good for a very, very long time in terms of production. Come on, push through. There we go. It can be a little bit confusing on what to do with a lot of this stuff. Totally understand that. We're moving. Slowly but surely, treaty with the USSR. Army Innovations 2. Let's go industrial effort. There we go. Start pushing them back. Oh, that's right. Estonia is part of that. Or Lithuania. Lithuania, please. Come on, capitulate. Poland has capitulated. Awesome. Take all the states in the turn. Yeah, no one else was really good. That really helps us. Let's slow it down. And we're actually going to cancel all orders. Cancel all orders. And then we're just going to reform up here. Because we are... Oh, we're not at war anymore with them. I thought we were. You can invite to faction Bulgaria. Alright, should we do that? That's the question. Logistics. It's given us a bonus, so let's go ahead and take advantage of it. Invite to faction the German Reich. Increase world tension. We don't need to increase world tension anymore at the moment. Here we go. We got those guys rolling. Now let's go ahead and start making some more troops. Let's train some more paratroopers. How about that? 10 units. We're going to set them... what? They probably need to be near an airport, huh? Oberdarin? You think? Oh my word, I keep actually clicking on it. There we go. What do we need? We need 12 steel. Let's get those guys going. Needed more tungsten. The Soviet Union can provide us with everything we need. We have some more... air superiority. Air superiority. There we go. Let's go ahead and recruit some more guys. Interwar fighters. Modify as a government. We could have modified a long time ago, and I chose not to. Because I wasn't ready for it. Infantry, small arms, research time. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Refining, industrial research time. Industrial research time. Let's just do that. The Fall of Nanjing. What is this? Mobile warfare, air warfare, subterranean specialist, dive bomber, naval theorist, close air proponent, blitzkrieg. There we go. Get a blitzkrieg dude in there. Okay. Could justify war goal. Let's see, if we did that, if we got all of those three, what about this guy? Everyone's researching. Why do we have so many tanks in this? Oh, we merged an army. Crap. Wonder when we did that. I don't remember doing that. Because he's going to be head by Rommel. There we go. But if we promote him, he loses that effort. So that's kind of sucks. Alright, so we still have some troops. Where is the... Army 2 is almost ready to go. Army 1 is over there. What about you guys? Get you moved into an office space. By office space, I of course mean... Where are you guys at? That's what I want to know. 31, you're over here. Okay, so the 12 that I have, or however many this is, we'll go in the 31. You're going to go there. Sweet, national focus. We still need one. First Vienna Award. Let's go ahead and do it. There we go. I don't want to raise world tensions any higher than they have to be. Now, I did thought that I could take all of Czechoslovakia. Well, there we go. There we go. That'll work. Alright, guys. Well, you know what? That will actually be the end of the first episode, so we're not doing too bad at all. We took a lot of land, and it's 1938, and we still haven't been declared war on by these honkies. Which it really wouldn't surprise me if they did at any time. Tactical bombers, let's actually get some transport planes going on. Improved artillery, awesome. Alright, so that will be the end of the first episode of the German Reich, guys. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. If you have any suggestions for me, I will gladly take them on. Look at that. We could get 254 days, get the Panzer III. So yeah, if you have anything, just let me know, and I will gladly take your advice. Other than that, guys, follow me on Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook. This is Havoc, and I am out of here. Peace!